Digit ball game. Bucks ahead. And we welcome you back as we get going here in the fourth quarter.
I have been recording for a very long time, I believe.
Rodriguez with. Now here's Henderson. Shot clock at six. That's good.
That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there.
Ooh. Really? That's in. Really? Really? You need to pass it as soon as you get a rebound. Hot. What?
Number 21 goes up again. Back to Monroe.
Ooh.
Kicks it out to Beasley. Latrae. Shot is up. And here is Rodriguez. And that's good for two. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. Here's Rodriguez. And the 76ers call time.
That kind of looked like Gainers a little bit. Yeah, I just heard it on the speakers.
Rodriguez right side. Here's Henderson.
Get that out of here. I didn't though. I was in far distance, so I couldn't block him. Ooh! And the foul.
Rebound by the 76ers. Noel with it. Now Rodriguez. Covered by Buck. Here's Henderson. Cans the shot with nobody near him. Fourth quarter keeps moving right along. 3 minutes gone so far.
They got to keep fighting their way to the line, guys. This half has been nothing but success for them there.
Here's Rodriguez.
6 to shoot. Pass to Okafor. Rebound by Park. Boomer. Milwaukee, no good that time either. Rodriguez outside. And here is Okafor. Henderson. Now Rodriguez. Let's it go with the three. The shot is off. Pass to Middleton. Boomer. Knocks down the three ball.
They're calling my name.
The shot and game clock separated by four. From deep. Cannot hit. Pass to Okafor. And here's Henderson, covered by Parker. Now Henderson. Off on that one.
Ooh.
And so it's the Bucks taking care of business in this one. They poured it out tonight, Clark. A dominant showing in front of a crowd that loved every minute of it.
I don't think they have anything but positives to take away from this win. Offensively, defensively, every aspect of the game, it all went right for them.
That about does it, folks.
I was on fire. Ooh. Can't guard me. How's that for a game? I took over the whole game. And I also have zero fouls. Nobody else got any points. Well, except for him and him. And him, yeah, he did get some points. Yeah, he just got 2 points. Teletovic made 3 points. Maker, seriously, didn't make any points either. Wow. That's gonna suck. And he's got 2 points, Henson. Checking if everybody's healthy. But where's Gainis? I could have swore he was in the lineup. Oh, sorry, guys. Oh, well. And I only played 16 minutes, and that's how many points I got. You guys want to see it again? Let's see it again. Oh, no, that's two. Huh. Three. That's a foul. Give it to me. Three. Ooh, in your mouth. Finally made a dunk, guys. Interview time. I think it's safe to say that those three certainly helped your team get the win. Was that a concerted effort on your part, or just something that happened unexpectedly? I had a lot of open looks. I've always got the 3-point shot in the back of my mind. Tonight I happened to get a lot of open looks, and I was able to take advantage of them. I figure 3 points are better than two. Got that right. And if they're going to give me those shots, then I'm not going to pass them up. It worked out too, since we got the W. Huh? Alright, guys. Wait a second.
Yeah.
Gotta make sure nobody's hurt or anything. Alright guys, I gotta end this episode right here, so I hope you guys liked that video, and if you did, please leave a like, and a subscription would be nice. But leave in the comment section below, if you liked that performance. And if you did, what was the best part about it? But anyway guys, I'll see you guys next time.